And this one's all wrapped up. Kirk, what'd you think of this one?
I'm sad to see this one end because it was a great game to watch. Army played a good game out there, but they needed to make one or two more big plays, and they couldn't do it. Who knows? Another couple of minutes, and this one may have gone the other way.
Folks, that's going to do it for this edition of NCAA Football 2005. We hope you join us again soon. Again, our final score, the Aggies 25, Army 22.